Hello, friends, and on this recording, we are going to go over the song Ora Lee that we're learning here in school. Now, my students are learning how to identify note names on the musical staff, reading the treble clef, but for the purpose of this video, I have added the note names in order to easily locate them on the piano and be able to work through that. So, in order to find the notes that you need, let's locate the patterns of black keys. We have 2, 3, 2, 3. So if you look at roughly the center of your piano and you find the two black keys, the white key to the left is your middle C. And if you follow the alphabet, the musical alphabet, then you have C, D, E, F, G, followed by A. We go back to A, B, C. And it just repeats over and over again. So if we go back to C, obviously this is B, and this is A. So very, very easy to find your way around the piano. So let's go through it, the entire song, starting right up here. One note I will make at the end of this fourth line here, that you see a B with another tiny B, that's a B flat, and that will be this key right here. It's the only black key in the whole song, B flat. So we will get there in about a minute. Here we go. Thumb on middle C with the right hand, Ora Lee. Rest. Now let's add a little bit of an accompaniment to it as you try it again. Here we go. 2, 3, and. So hopefully that helps you. Let me know what you thought and if there is anything else I can do to help you learn this song orally. Your next step would be to be able to read it, but without those printed note names, to transition into just reading the notes on the treble clef. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again very, very soon.